Let's talk about masturbation. Pop culture seems to think that only teenage boys enjoy their alone time. But the truth is, women do it too. And for good reasons. Masturbation is a great way to connect to one's body and enjoy a better sex life. Masturbation is the self-stimulation of genitals for pleasure. Even though it is surrounded by many myths, it is actually a completely harmless, natural, and normal part of life that can bring sexual satisfaction and scientifically proven health benefits. These health benefits include stress and pain relief, easing of menstrual cramp, better sleep, happier mood, and boost of self-confidence. If it is the first time that you try, you can simply start by looking at your vulva in the mirror to become more familiar with that part of your body. And once you feel ready to explore further, you can use your finger or a vibrator to see what feels good for you. Keep in mind that what feels good for you can change according to the day or even the hour. And remember that what feels good for someone else might not feel so great for you. So simply be curious about your own body and explore what you like.